Things that you need to know. A man has died after being pulled from a lake in Medina County. Deputies pulled a 62-year-old Wayne County man from the waters at Killbuck Lakes around 8 a.m. yesterday morning. First responders gave him life-saving efforts, but he later passed away at a local hospital. The victim has not yet been identified, and Medina County Sheriff's deputies are continuing to investigate the situation. Ohio